This is a building which was built between 1968 and 1969. The bus station can accommodate 80 double-decker buses. That's 40 on each side of the bus station. Well, in principle, the City Council have given the go-ahead to demolish this building unless an investor comes along with £17 million to refurbish it and another £300,000 to maintain it every year. It looks like it's doomed for the axe. Well, here we are on the first level of the car park. There's five levels on the car park for over 1,000 cars here. As you can see, the curvature in the wall means that cars will never hit a vertical wall and damage the bumper because of this design. Well, there it is. It's December 2012 and, well, Preston Bus Station's still here. I mean, they said it was going to be demolished back in 2000, and, well, here we are, 2012, and it's still here, so time will tell. But it is under threat, and so far as I'm aware, it's not a listed building.